Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Manvik with another video. Today we are going to see why communication during a motorcycle ride is very important. There are two things to it. One is safety, another one is having fun with your fellow rider. Why do you need a communication device for safety? You need a helmet for safety, you need a jacket for safety, you need a riding pant, boots for safety, you need gloves for safety. But if you think, why do you need a communication device for safety? If you're going ahead and if you see something that for which you need to take precaution and you need to inform your fellow rider who's coming from behind, how do you do it? You can wave your hand, and if he sees you, it's okay. If he doesn't see you, there's going to be a problem. I know most of you guys already know motorcycle intercoms are used for safety as well as fun. But for those of you who don't know how it's used for safety, let me give you an example. You're riding on a highway and you see a pothole and you somehow control and avoid it. Your friend who's coming right behind you would not see it. So for him, how do you give signals? You can't wave your hand and he might see you, he might not see you, right? They'll be wearing helmets, there'll be a lot of wind blast, there'll be a lot of wind noise, there'll be motorcycle sound, there'll be car honking here, there. There'll be a lot of disturbance. So in that case, you need a communication device. There are people who think communication device like a Sennheiser or a Cardo or any other Bluetooth mount that is sticking out of your helmet is just for show off, but that is absolutely wrong. If you guys are thinking in that direction, please forget it. It was me and my cousin who did the Bangalore-Hyderabad-Bangalore ride and it was pretty good. But at that moment, we didn't have this communication device with us. Right now, I use a Sennheiser 30K, which is absolutely mind-blowing. If you guys don't have one, please go ahead and try it out. So we thought of communicating over a call. We tried connecting over a call and we had this Bluetooth headset inside, but most of the time we were not able to speak because of network issues. This is one major thing which people forget and go ahead and just buy Bluetooth devices. See, Bluetooth device will help you in listening to music, and apart from that, if you need to communicate with your fellow rider, it mostly won't help. In most of the times in city, inside a well-developed area where there's good amount of network, I think it'll work pretty well. But if you go to the outskirts and if you're doing off-roading over a mountain or somewhere, it pretty much will not help. So communication device is a must. If you have an intercom connected with your friend, it is easy to just tell him, hey, there's a pothole, look ahead. If you see any person who is riding rashly on the highway, you can signal it to your friend. If there's a road construction, if you need to take a deviation, if you need to take a break, if you're tired, if you're sleepy, you can use this intercom for communicating with your friend. So this is how you use the communication device while riding for safety. So when it comes to fun part, it has a lot to it, right? So you can sing songs, you can make fun of your friend, you can ask your friend to look at the beautiful mountains on the right side, you can ask your friend to look at the motorcycle parked on the left, whatever it is. Having said that, guys, now I think you guys understand why communication during a motorcycle ride is very important. You guys have watched this video till now. I hope you guys like the video. Go ahead, share it with your friends. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like the video. If you have any questions, drop it in the comment section below. That's it for now, guys. I'll be back with another video soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.